Hey guys, I am going to do a tutorial on how to do zombie nails. I am doing this because I am going to see Rob Zombie and Marilyn Manson this Friday. Let's begin! Alright, so I started off with the clear coat, neon green nail polish on all of your fingers and toes. I'm just going to do the left hand. I'm going to put same rule applies for the right hand. I think you should do about three coats or so for the green. Alright, so that's it for the green. Now, with me, I have two different black nail polishes, but I'm mainly using this one with the striper brush. But I'm going to use the striper brush for the stitches. So on all nails, do black tips. There's the black tips. Now we're putting this upside down. Now we're taking the striper brush. And we're gonna do the actually? No, we're not. Not yet. I'm sorry. And then I use glow in the dark. No, I'm sorry. No, we're not. I'm sorry. I'm so excited for this concert. So, pardon me for being completely confusing. You know what? This is how I remember doing it. Take the glow in the dark nail polish. From what this says, you need like three coats. You know, just going over the green. That's what she looked like. Alright, now the zombie stripes. You can probably fit about like 3 stripes on one finger, at least. And you pretty much do the same stuff on all of your other fingers. This is how you can be used for Halloween or whatever. I'm just doing this for a concert on Friday. Thank you. There you go. Hope this helped. Have a good day.